You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
So, Rock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean... Sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Oh!
not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Boy.
Sir. Another map. Great. Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
Why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Careful!
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
I did okay. Yeah?
Your skill continues to grow.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Come, boy.
most. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. Better at this.
Thank you.
Sure, I'm open. You got a fine deal there. Junior? What's it gonna be? You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Past that statue of Thor earlier, when you left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Yeah.
I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy, over here.
Wonder who wrote this.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Here we go! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was wrong.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath known my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Be ready!
Take that! How was that?
Adequate.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What's it doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Blinded!
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too.
I've done here.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy, over here.
I've seen this language before.
where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the Rockies. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
What do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that didn't work. Yeah!
Well, that's not going anywhere. It's magically locked. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Dwarven. The stonework that's there from Leodin. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live.
Thank you.
wish Mom were here.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. So what'd you find out there? Say the word, kid. What else? What can I get you, you little fart? What more you need? Hope you got what you wanted.
There's a lot to see here.
See you next, Where's I see you. Let's do it. Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Go!
is a lot to see here. You okay?
Of course. Prepare yourself! I see improvement.
And you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that.
beefy. There's something special about them. I can feel it.
There sure is a lot to see here.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Now where do we go from here?
Thank you.
we're still doing here. Well, that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Enemies ahead! Yep.
think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Ready yourself, boy.
Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. How do we make it go? Maybe we're too heavy? How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Thank you.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Focus up, boy.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
going!
Yeah!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I tell you? Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep,